Hey guys, Silver Sergeant Brew here, and just wanted to organize a small, say, trade slash wanted sign. So I'm trying to finish the Mercuries off, and I'm gonna start like a quarter roll. So just wondering if anyone would sell their Mercuries at very close to spot, or at spot price. And sell some Washingtons or some Standing Liberties at closest spot 13x or 12x, yeah, 12 times face value, while Washington's at 12 too, so whatever. So that's what I'd like to buy from whoever. And also, I was wondering if we could, if you don't want to sell any of your stack, then I'm more than happy to trade 40% Kennedys for 90% Mercuries and Washingtons. And the way I'm going to do that is, so $10 face value of 40%ers. This is how I'm going to be doing it. So $10 face value is 2.95 ounces, okay? So that's 20 coins. So I'd like to get Oh yeah, 38 dimes. Or in other words, 0.75, so you put 2.86 minus so basically 2.7 ounces for 2.95 ounces. Okay, so I'll give whoever trades with me 0.25 ounces more because it's 40%ers. And these are all about AU, I believe. So, that's the worst one over there, that's the face, but otherwise really nice. So I really don't care about the condition of the Mercuries. Hope they are something like VGH or something, but anyway, don't really care of those. If you want to organize a trade, please PM me. And And I need some help selling stuff on eBay, so, yeah, so, I the whole day I've been trying to get, gift cards through, Gift, G-Y-F-T, and, I used the same card on two of my accounts, and it recognized me as a fake or whatever, and banned me, and then, so now, nothing. I think it's recognizing IP addresses. I'm not able to do any trade of that. So, any other alternatives? Can you think of any places where I'd make like a cashback bonus of like $5 for like my first transaction? But anyway, thank you for watching, and yeah, thank you.